Welcome back. If you love the land and you have some free time this year, Destination Cleveland is looking for you.
It's actually restarting a volunteer program that could land you front and center of some of the city's biggest upcoming events. Candace Hare has details.
Cleveland in the spotlight. And now the city needs help showing just how brightly it shines. That's why Destination Cleveland is asking for volunteers.
Our volunteer program is something that we're relaunching to come to help us with all the demand of all the large conventions we're bringing to Cleveland.
One big upcoming event is the American Society of Association Executives in August. The city needs up to 300 volunteers to help with the more than 5,000 attendees.
Volunteering in our hotels, you know, like a concierge, letting people know recommendations for restaurants or how do you get somewhere.
There's also the upcoming Pan Am Games and in October, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductions. Gordon says he wants all visitors to feel the love.
We want to give people a warm feeling and a warm welcome when they come to our city to feel our enthusiasm. And there's no one that can do that better for us, really, than our locals.
Gordon says there are only a few job requirements.
Loving Cleveland, you know, a passion to serve others is always good.
Destination Cleveland did have this volunteer program pre-COVID and says that it's not just visitors that benefit from the experience.
It's really a way, in my opinion, to form really meaningful personal connections with others. And that's hard to do these days, but this is a great platform for it. And it's a great way to support your city.
Candace, thanks. Anyone interested in becoming a Destination Cleveland volunteer or city ambassador can visit thisiscleveland.com/volunteer. And we have a link on our WKYC homepage.